How crazy is this?
It's unbelievable. I'll never forget this. Just, I'm so proud of our team, the way we came in and just, we battled and we never gave up even when we were down, and it's just awesome to get this win.
And you guys seem to have a lot of confidence coming in, and you know, like, you weren't afraid. And Boston, like Boston said, you guys didn't really have anything to lose. So what was that like?
Well, I mean, we just knew we could beat them. That's a great team. They won 59 in stroke, but we knew if we played our best, we could win. And that's all you can really ask for, is someone to play their best.
How much easier is it make your job whenever Bossa and Jesse are running that way and the line's blocking the way that they were tonight?
It makes my job so much easier, because you just have to hand the ball and just watch them run. And you win the game because of it. And they won the game for us, and our offensive line and our defense. And it was just a great game all around.
Did you have any nerves coming in, or do you think you shook all that off in the rest of the playoffs here?
I mean, I'm nervous before every game, but I knew that I couldn't let my nerves get to me this game, or it would affect the team. So I knew, even though I had nerves, I couldn't let it affect me.
And what were you thinking whenever you guys scored that last touchdown there?
I was just thinking, we got to stop them, and we're D6 champs.
All right, sounds good, Ben.
Thank you.